The next one, Mr. Chairman, is to rescind the Management Information System Capital Reserve Fund. That fund is there. It has been there, I believe, since 1997. There is almost $30,000 in it. The Budget Committee has asked that we can have the board consider bringing that fund forward and placing that, those funds within the budget, so to speak, through the warrant article to purchase upgrades to the existing IT system.
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor, unanimous.